Gunfire hit Robert Bauman's home on Sunday. He lives near 29th and Kilbourn on the city's near west side. Alderman Bauman tells us it happened in broad daylight and the bullet nearly hit his wife. In this Ring camera video, you can hear what appears to be several gunshots. Bauman says they came from the vehicles you see here speeding off southbound on North 29th Street from Kilbourn.
It has a traumatizing effect. Having been a victim of that myself, I can better identify with what so many of our citizens go through on a daily basis.
No one was hit by the gunfire. Milwaukee police have not yet made any arrests.